Hello everybody, sneakyzakki back here with another video. We're here for part two. Alright, I changed a little few things. You guys can see I changed the verification level and stuff. I also added a thing that I saw earlier. If you try join this. Oh no, that's the wrong thing. It's this hub join to create. When you join it, it creates you a custom channel. And well, only 5 people can join and stuff. So yeah, that's nice. To be honest, I should probably move the hub there. Or even then. Bottom here. If I join. There we go, yeah. Voice channels. And this become a speaker. And then, you know, I speak blah blah blah. And as audience, you can't talk or anything. Pick a topic. Nothing. Show requests. Right. General. Off topic. Media. Documents. Right. We're gonna do some stuff with roles. Great. Cosmetic, member, moderator, manager. Yeah, I guess so. Boom, boom. Add. There we go. Right. Now, recreate member. Right. Great role. Cosmetic. Just have it as this. You can have it. Okay, why is there 2 member roles? Okay, what the heck? Alright. Almost. Oh, okay, well, this is some new one, so. Move that, and I'll just have that. Alright. No issues. No. Then we set up verify channel. There we go. Alright. Sick. Thank you. Nope. There we go. Alright. Verify now. Alright. Go on to me 6. There we go. Reaction rolls. Yes. Verify. Offer name. Title text. React to this message too. Remove my room. You're fine. There we go. Right, permissions for this. Everyone can see, but once you have member, no longer see any of this channel. I'm just making it so that, what's it called? So that, people that aren't verified can't, like, if you change look in announcements. Right. An admin. Boom. Boom. Files, add reactions, and get category permissions. Admin. Boom. There we go. Nope. Just gotta X out everything. So now if we go to settings rules, say we want view server as this rule. Okay. Okay, we still need to do that. Oh wait, no, these should be able to, right? Oh, like, view as well as them. Okay, we don't see the stack category, that's good. Okay, so now we can't connect to stuff. Verify. Gotta verify or else need you. Mm-hmm. These need to be fixed, alright. Text channels. Edit category permissions. No. Also guys, if you're wondering the link to the server, it will not be public for maybe like a week-ish. So yeah. It's not gonna be in the description, not later in the video, nope. X. I'm going. But yeah, the Discord server will be like live in like maybe like a week. I just realized this is my book. To add a few more bots, so we'll see you then. Alright, we added the rhythm bot and the giveaway bot. Alright, let's start. Please type the night. Alright, hashtag giveaway. I also created this channel. Please enter the duration of the giveaway in seconds. In minutes, include an M at the end, or days, include a D. Oh, okay. Could it be 7B? Or is that too long? Oh, okay. Need to give it a 1 week. How many when should it be? Please enter the giveaway prize. Well, I don't really want it 1 week. I want it slightly longer. Which you can see. Giveaway creation has been cancelled. Okay. G create. Hashtag giveaways. Please enter duration. Mm. 14 D-Walk. Oh, alright, it will last 2 weeks. How many winners should there be? There'll be one winner. Please enter the giveaway prize. Full Discord Nitro 1 month. There is gonna be a giveaway for when this all gets done, alright? Just so that you know. Nitro. Yes, the Nitro. Hold on, let me quickly turn on streamer mode. Yep, the one that costs $10 for the month, alright? Gifting it to any random person, alright? We'll also create a ticket thing quickly, so let me just invite the bot. Alright, I invited the bot, one of the quick ones. Alright, I changed the prefix to be dash, so you can just do dash open to open ticket. And I did some setup auto. Transcripts. Alright, hold on, let me read more ones. Create tickets admin, ticket support roles. Create a transcripts channel, create tickets category, setup complete. Here to set up a reaction panel and add the tickets and text roles to your staff members. Alright. So just have these roles. Tickets admin. Ticket support. Subject given. Quite nice. Right. Transcripts. Specified reason. Opened by sneakyzakki. Closed by. Claimed by. Right. We'll add this to the staff category. So yeah, for when you guys want to claim it, you just type that in. You just open a ticket. But hold on. Yep, you want to create the thing. Fries. Sneaky community. Blacklist. Okay, ticket list. Tags. Teams. This one's useless. Okay. Go. Channel. Oh, we need to go to channel. Category.
blind or is this not here? Oh, there it is.
Okay, I'm just blind apparently.
There we go. That's okay. Well, it doesn't create in the staff ticket category, but well, the tickets category, but well. Actually, I can move in here. Current permissions. What is that? Okay, there we go. Hopefully now. There we go. I know we do need to close. Also, guys, we're gonna end off the video here, but link in the description if you want to apply for staff. I'm gonna create a role which is slightly lower than admin, but yeah, message me if you guys want to. Yeah, so yeah, bye.